On Wednesday, Jay Carney, the former White House press secretary to former President Barack Obama, expressed his disgust for current press secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders and former press secretary Sean Spicer lying for President Trump throughout his time in office. He said he can't imagine Obama ever asking him to lie. During an interview with David Axelrod on his CNN University of Chicago Institute of Politics podcast, The Axe Files, Carney said, "People ask me, what did you do when your president asks you to say something wasn't true? I said, it never happened. It's inconceivable to me that it ever would have happened," Carney added, referencing the controversy surrounding Spicer's remarks about the size of the inauguration crowd at the beginning of Trump's presidency. After having served in the role for 3 years, Carney told Axelrod that he no longer recognizes the role of White House press secretary, saying, "If your credibility starts to erode, the president's credibility starts to erode, the administration's credibility, the country's credibility." Carney's criticism comes just 1 week following the resignation of White House Communications Director Hope Hicks, the fourth communications director to leave since Trump came into office. Hicks recently said that she sometimes told white lies for Trump as part of her role. Do you think lying for the president should be part of the press secretary's role? Comment and let us know. Like and share this video on Facebook and Twitter if you agree. Don't forget to support this channel by clicking on the donation link down below and subscribing so you never miss any of our trending reports. What do you think about this report? Scroll down to comment below.